Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Broadway Show Lounge and welcome to the Crew Show. Give your hands up for your hosts. Give it up for Liam and Rachel.
Good evening, Broadway Show Lounge.
Hello, everybody. Good evening. Who's excited for our International Crew Show? Make some noise.
More importantly, who's excited for Christmas? That's what we like to hear.
One more sleep.
One more sleep. It's not far.
So excited. Well, welcome to our International Crew Show. And the crew are backstage right now. They're a little bit nervous. Some of them have never performed on a stage before. Some of the crew, actually, you might have seen before out and about in our guest areas. Some of them you may have never seen before. Below the decks, hidden away. But tonight, they are here for you to put on a Christmassy, spectacular crew show. Isn't that fantastic?
Absolutely. So, to get us all started, are we all ready to cheer, whoop, and go crazy?
Do you know what? I think we can do better than that because
absolutely.
Some of them have never performed, some of them have never sung before, but they've taken time to practice, rehearse for you guys out with their working hours. And can we actually just give a massive round of applause to all our hardworking crew, this cruise? Yeah. Been phenomenal.
Absolutely.
There we go. Right, let's give them three cheers before they start. Three, two, one, hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Fantastic. Who's first, Liam?
Absolutely. Well, first of all, we have got an amazing dancer for you from our photography department. Please, Broadway Show Lounge, go crazy and mental. And welcome to the stage, Igor. Broadway Show Lounge. Please put your hands together once more for Igor. Well, I was loud enough, let's be honest. Please, put your hands together for our backstage team as well, keeping everything running over. And please, once more, put your hands together for Igor. Wasn't he fantastic? And we're keeping the talent coming. Up next, we have got an amazing singer and guitarist. You may have seen him. Who plays bingo with us down in the Squid and Anchor? A few of you. Well, our very own person, Jed, is here. So please, put your hands together and welcome to the stage. It's Jed.
Good evening. Hello. How are you? I hope you're having a great Christmas Eve. My name is Jed, and if you're playing bingo, we've probably met. Okay. So anyone here who knows Madonna? Yep. I'm not gonna sing like a virgin. Yeah. Okay. So if you know the words of the song, and I don't, just let me be because I just learned this song yesterday. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Strangers making the most of the dark. Two by two, their bodies become one. I see you in a smoky air. Can't you feel the weight of my stare? We're so close, but still a world away. What I'm trying to say is that I'm crazy for you. Touch me once and you know it's true. I never wanted anyone like this. It's so brand new. You feel it in my kiss. I'm crazy for you. Crazy for you. Trying hard to control my heart. I walk over to where you are. Eye to eye, we need no words at all. Now we begin to move. Every breath I'm entering into you. Similar to us standing still in time. If you read my mind, you see I'm crazy for you. Touch me once and you know it's true. I never wanted anyone. It's so brand new. You feel it in my kiss. You feel it in my kiss. Because I'm crazy for you. Touch me once and you know it's true. I never wanted anyone like this. It's so brand new. You feel it in my kiss. I'm crazy for you. Crazy for you. And it's so brand new. I'm crazy for you. And you know it's true. I'm crazy, crazy for you, and it's so brand new. I'm crazy for you, and you know it's true. I'm crazy for you. Crazy for you. I'm crazy for you. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas.
Ladies and gentlemen, how's it going to get up for Jen? Woohoo! Yeah. How was that performance for you, Jed? Did you enjoy that?
Yes, I enjoyed it. Yeah. I think I should have played like a virgin.
Oh! There we go. No. Maybe next time. Maybe tomorrow for Christmas Day. Who knows? Tell everyone, what exactly do you do on board?
I prepare the documents so that the ship will be clear so that everyone could go out and
so we can get into port. Yeah. So we get into port?
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
very
yeah.
important, ladies and gentlemen. Do we like the port of calls as crews? Yeah? Good job, Jed. Good job. And then we enjoy Jed's fantastic song there. Yeah, make some noise. One more time, give it up for Jed, everyone! Woo! All right, next up is a crew member from one of our very important departments. Can anyone guess? Have a shout out? Anyone know what department's super, super important? And you guys have definitely all been in it all cruise long. The bar. Absolutely. Have we enjoyed our bar team? Aren't they phenomenal, guys? Aren't they really great? Our bar servers, our bartenders. Well, this guy's going to sing a little bit of Ed Sheeran for you guys. So give it up for Georgie, everyone. Here we go.
I found the love. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future. Between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I said you looked a mess, I whisper underneath my breath, you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Yes, my dreams, I hope that someday I share a home. I found the love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, carry children over home. We are still kids, but we so I have faith in what I see. Now I have dark, you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I have met an angel bird sang. She looks perfect. I don't deserve this. You look perfect tonight.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you for coming.
Broadway Show Lounge, please put your hands together once more for Georgie. Well done, Georgie. They love ya. They love ya. Now, Georgie, how long have you been singing?
Oh, couple of weeks.
Well, did we enjoy it?
Yeah.
Broadway Show Lounge, please put your hands together once more for
Merry
Georgie. And coming up next, we do have an amazing duo for you. More singing for you, so please put your hands together and welcome to the stage. We've got Ron and Emeril.
Give me all of you.
God's on the day.
Goosebumps. I think you made people cry backstage as well. Did you guys enjoy that performance? Wasn't that amazing?
Thank you for the view.
Right, tell us, it's the first time I've heard you sing that guy together,
yes,
actually.
Yes, and we didn't practice at all. That's impromptu, my friends.
Stop it, you.
Yes.
It's the first time.
No, you're supposed to practice.
Tonsillitis, so I asked a favor with her to help me to sing this song because I can't sing, really.
You asked her a favor to sing with you because you can't
yes.
sing?
Yes.
Right, you're milking it now, guys. Stop it.
No.
Amazing, absolutely incredible.
Thank
Was that dedicated to anyone or each other, this song? Or who did you dedicate this song to? Anybody?
Actually, every time we perform, we always dedicate to our guests.
Yes,
and
that's all for you guys.
To the family, we want to repeat this earlier.
Right, get off. Go on. Give it up for Ron and Emerald, everybody. Oh. She's telling him what to do there. She's keeping him in check. All right, next up, we're carrying on that theme from the bar department. We're going to be doing a little bit of bar flaring, actually, all the way from the Philippines. Give it up for the one and only, it's Michelle.
Give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it, baby. If you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want, I got it.
Broadway show legend, please put your hands together for Michelle. Well done, Michelle. Come on up, come on up, come on over, come on over. Did we enjoy that?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Now, Michelle, whereabouts on board do you work?
Lounge bar.
Any fans of the lounge? That's what we like to hear. Please put your hands together once more for Michelle. Well done, Michelle. Now, up next, we do have a very talented duo from the restaurant. How have we enjoyed the food on board? That's what we like to hear. So please put your hands together and welcome to the stage. We've got Rhea May and Peter.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. know where the treetops glisten. Children listen to hear the sables in the snow.
Yes. On point. What do you guys think? Was that great?
Isn't it perfect, our steps? Because it's our little Rapsy. Yeah?
How long did you take to practice this song together?
No, before we start, like maybe before 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago? Let's put a dance routine together. Yeah. Let's do this. We got this in the bag. We've got Santa hats, yeah, and everything. So, and what restaurant do you guys come from?
I came from Latitude in the morning and lunch, and Surfing Turf at night.
Oh, swapsies. And yourself?
Marketplace in the morning and Latitude in the evening.
Brilliant. And who's excited for Christmas dinner tomorrow? Yes.
Thank you.
There Christmas. We go. Thank you so much, guys. One more time, Ria May and Peter. Wonderful. All right, next up is actually a very well-known person to this department, our entertainment department, right in this very own theatre. He's actually our stage manager. He helps conduct all the theatre shows, all the production shows. Have we enjoyed them, this cruise, yeah? With our cast, our singers, and our dancers, and so forth. Yeah, round of applause. Have we enjoyed the shows? And they'd be great. But this guy you'll have never seen before because he's actually behind the scenes. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it's his time to shine. So please give him a lovely warm welcome. He's going to be singing another Christmas song for you guys. It's our stage manager. Give it up for Adrian.
to spend it with you in a party or dinner for two. Anywhere would do. Celebrating the Yuletide season, always light up our life. Simple pleasures are made special too when they share with you. Looking to some more photographs, faces and friends will always remember. Watching busy shoppers rushing about in the cool breeze of December, sparking lights all over town, children's carols in the air by the Christmas tree, a shower of stardust on your hair. I can think of a better Christmas than my wish coming true, and my wish is that you let me spend my whole life with you.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Do some more photographs, faces and friends will always remember. Watching busy shoppers rushing about in the cool breeze of December, sparking lights all over town, children's carols in the mystery, a shower of stardust on your head. I can think of a better Christmas than my wish coming true, and my wish is that you let me spend my whole life with you. My ideal of a perfect Christmas, spending it with you.
Thank you.
Broadway Show Lounge, please put your hands together once more for Adrian. Adrian, that was magical. That was amazing.
I knew you were going to say that.
I know, you do. You know me so well. Adrian looks after all the entertainment as well here on board. And Adrian, you help put all of the crew show together, don't you?
Yeah.
Please give him a round of applause for that. He organises all of these for all the lovely crew. Thank you so much, Adrian. Please put your hands together once more for Adrian. Now, coming up next, we do have an amazing dance group for you. They're from all over the ship. They're from all different departments. And don't forget as well, coming up after this, we all need to head on up to Indigo because we do have our countdown to Christmas party. But please, put your hands together and welcome to the stage our very own Crew Cuts. Ladies and gentlemen, awfully sorry, we're going to start that once more so we can get some energy in the room. Let's hear some clapping. Let's hear some cheering. Let's hear some whooping. And please welcome to the stage, Crew Cuts. Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing a little bit of technical difficulties here in the Broadway Show Lounge. Ladies and gentlemen, me again. Hello. So, unfortunately, we are experiencing some technical difficulties here in the Broadway Show Lounge. But don't worry, we've got an amazing act for you next. She's one of our very own. Who's enjoyed the entertainment hosts on board this cruise? Can't speak. It's all going so well, isn't it? It's all going ever so well. Well, please, put your hands together. We've got an amazing act for you. It's our very own Latley.
Ladies and gentlemen, raise the roof, give it up for Lally! Girl, take a bow, take a bow. Wow. You know what? Now I can breathe. I was holding my breath, and I think Liam was as well.
We were reading a quiz from a chair tomorrow if anything happened. I'm telling you that for nothing.
Hidden talent. So tell us, tell the audience, how long have you been doing this for?
About 5 years.
Where about exactly?
I was in this. I'm very out of breath, sorry.
I don't be sorry after that performance.
I used to be in the circus. I started working in the circus in 2014, and then just before I came here, was in the circus 2 years ago.
So you ran away to the circus, and now you ran away to ship life. And here you are, still doing circus on the high seas. There we go. Wasn't that phenomenal? Ladies and gentlemen, Lotley! And she bought that outfit especially for this performance.
Oh,
got goosebumps.
I was scared for her. She was
Unfortunately,
brilliant.
Crew cuts are not quite cutting it this evening. Hey,
we love what you did.
Apologies. But they will be around next cruise, so you're just going to have to book another cruise. But have you guys enjoyed our fantastic cruise show? Make some noise. And our crew being wonderful. If you see them around, make sure you say hello. And should we give them 3 cheers?
Absolutely. I think they deserve it, don't you? Hip hip! Hip hip! And one for good luck. Hip hip!
And a fantastic Merry Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you have a fantastic evening, and we'll see you tomorrow. Merry Christmas!